So the problem I'm trying to solve is overprocessing and overproduction for orders that have a lot of units in them. And normally when we're bringing units over here, we don't know what pile of boxes is for what order. And what's more, we don't really know what's going on here. And so ideally we'd be able to walk up right away and know exactly where the box we're bringing over belongs and exactly where we are in that order, and also how urgent it is. So right now we're not getting much of a story. I want to deal with overprocessing, overproduction, waiting, and so on. So over here we have a pallet. As soon as this this project right here is getting cut and starting to get units brought over, it gets cut, and then as soon as the units done, it gets put into a box, and the box is brought over here onto its pallet, and then we instantly create a sheet like this where it tells us what the pallet has currently and what the pallet needs, and then also of course when it ships out. And so we see right here that it has all of these sizes and this is what it needs, and then when somebody brings something over here and sets it on the pallet, we'd mark it off here and we put it up here. And this is a really easy way to keep track of where we're at and what we need for this to be finished, and also when it ships out. So we look over here and we see that this ships out tomorrow, and these are what we have and this is what we need. And then one more version of that, that's showing how much, this shows how much more we need to produce. I don't know what's better, but over here we see what the pallet has and then how much it needs total. This might be the better way of doing it in order to verify. I'm not sure which is better, but anyway, that's step one, I think, so that we know exactly what's going on.